esta forma de romper. In conjunction with Secretary Smith, who was the school of Secretary and Administrative, organized this procedure event to the repair office of the school. For your information, the year 2000, International Association of Administrative Professionals announced a name change for Secretary Smith to Administrative Professionals named to test with changed job titles and extending the responsibilities of today's administrative workforce. Therefore, we organize a few activities such as Tuesday, Presidential, Wednesday, Speaker, Thursday, Rooting Talk and Conclusion, and forums to talk about professional studies rules. Hopefully, everyone can participate and give full progression and support. Thank you.
Towards that.
You don't always think that when you go, you want to work as a secretary under chairman or under your boss, and I'm going to be the only secretary. Even I have got, although I've got a main secretary in Rajamani here, I think here it is very, very well Rajan. All these people, they are secretaries. They are the professional administrators in this college. The professional administrators, the whole group here, it's very nice that this group has put this organization. And these are actually in many, many ways here, they are the more or less the bosses here. The bosses. Yeah, the LIC is your boss and we meet. But here also there are some bosses also here. Rajamani is the boss in a certain ways. In certain ways, tea or even Mr. Frankie is a boss here for the administrators. Then we have got the librarian, a boss, and then she has got two assistants there. So you'll find, but the librarian is an assistant to, as far as I'm concerned, as the administrative professional for us, for the college. So they all, in a way, doing the secretarial or professional administrative duties. Please understand that. Even if you study DC, you can still play that role. Even if you study a bachelor in, international business, you can also play this role. Ultimately, you might become a boss through the rank and file you go up after become a boss. All of us usually move up as a boss through rank and file. Then we must know the various details and the skills of being an administrative professional. Otherwise, you can't be a boss. Therefore, you start somewhere. Now, as far as our office management program goes, or our secretarial program goes, two ways to mention it, office management or secretarial program goes, we are preparing you with all the skills. He was mentioning about keyboarding, typing skills and so on. There's no other program in our curriculum here that has that skill. So, the dancing fingers we have to see from our secretary students. And I hope this week the dancing fingers can be witnessed. All can wait to see how the fingers dance. Beautiful dance. People who see the person dance nowadays, the Facebook person dancing. But the Facebook, if you want to type information onto it, the keyboard, the person who is really well trained will have the dancing fingers. As I think your LIC mentioned, if all your fingers are used, you don't feel tired. And it's good for your body. If you use only one like me, only one, I get all sorts of ache, certainly, because we are not well trained. You see, I learned all the things. I didn't go for this type of course. I went for some other course. And then I have to learn about everything, you know, on my way. So that is why I use one or two fingers to type. But still, I get things done. But if I stop typing like that for the whole day, I think 4 hours I keep typing like that, I feel very tired. But a good practice with all the fingers, she won't feel tired, until 8 hours she can work. No problem. So that is the difference. Of course, once you get older, everything becomes harder, very difficult to dance. Huh? But my young girls here and boys here should be able to do it. So I hope, I always wanted to see the dancing fingers during the speed ride, how fast you can type, how many words can you type in a minute. All this, I wanted it to be featured in your transcripts and so on. So I hope this will be seen this week in a competition. And after that, so those who are in this program, the second place week program, you should be very, very proud. Are you proud? Are you proud seeing those sitting down here from this program? All sitting down so quietly. Huh? Are you proud to be in this program? Yes or no?
Yes.
Say la yes. Even yes also, say yes also very difficult. Are you proud?
Yes.
That pride must be seen everywhere you go. When you put on your
your uniform, you when you move around, you must be so proud. When you sit in action, you must be so proud of your abilities. You are not second to anybody, no? You must remember that. You have got your own specialty, which you should be proud of. The one important thing that I always find our students here missing is English. Important ingredient, language. You must be good in English. If you want to, if your boss or somebody tells you, please prepare a letter to so and so on this matter and send it to my table for me to sign. So you should know how to write a letter, how to address a person. You have to find out the name of the person, how to address, and then what are the things to be included, how the wording should be, sentences must be right, properly formatted, and you check everything, no spelling mistakes, no grammatical mistakes, and send out. Are you able to do that? If your language is no good, how to do that? So, are you waiting for something miracle to happen? Suddenly one morning you get up, your English is good? Or you take some pills and then, there you go, you take for 90 days, this pill. 90 days, every day one. After the end of 90 days, your English will be very good. If I can have the pill, definitely I'll be the first to get it for all my students. All my students, not only for SOSA students, all my students, give everyone 90 pills. Special, Stanford can give. Unfortunately, we don't have, the scientists have not been able to come up with that. You know, it's, we have to study. This Nictop. The Nictop is the best computer. You know what's the Nictop computer? You know what's the Nictop computer? You don't know. Nictop. You know laptop, you know desktop. Nictop. Where's the Nictop? This one, Nictop. Nictop computer. The Nictop computer is the best computer you can have. Make use of the Nictop computer very well. Everything else will be good. Right, so this week, I hope the secretarial students especially will feel so proud and make themselves proud, make themselves visible. Visible, don't walk as though like a mouse. A mouse, huh? And nobody is around, only will run around. And there's a lot of things, the way you move very quiet, you know, very careful. Have you seen the rat way? It has to move, a lot of people around, very quietly will go. Very quietly will go. He knows it. Nobody around, you see them running around, knocking here and there. No, it's never mind. A lot of people very quietly go. Do you move around like that? No. You must be visible. People must see, oh, this person is good because of his ability and his skills. And so don't feel inferior to anybody. Be feel that you are good. And the superiority feeling will come when you are so confident. You must feel confident. When you go for interviews later, a secretary should know how to even go and sit in front. The way you sit, your posture, for instance, everything, the way you dress, your grooming talk is going to be held, so it's not only the talk, you should know grooming is important all the time. Even when you move out on weekends, your grooming is important because you are presenting yourself to a lot of people. When you present officially, of course we talk about this official grooming. But when you go out of the house, you meet a lot of people, a grooming is needed. Because you're also presenting yourself to the public. People's views about you. Your neighbor's view about you.